you mentioned a home run and a rooftop.
Glenn Allen Hill, for some reason, saw the ball really well off me. It hit a lot of home runs off me. He hit a ball that went on the other side of the street on top of the roof there at Wrigley Field. Right now, I think it's like the 15th longest in Major League history.
Really?
So I ended up winning the game. At least I had the privilege to be able to give it up, be a part of history.